morning, guys.
Welcome.
Oh God, I really like those ones.
Yes, thank you, thank you. Properly dressed.
Okay, here is some breakfast for you.
Breakfast, yes. Let's go eat. What is it?
Bugatsa? It's Bugatsa Thessalonikis.
Oh man.
Yeah.
My favorite.
All right, let's go inside.
Let's do it.
Leon. That was amazing.
This is a new one.
Yeah.
Leon.
Okay, this is for you.
Oh, thank you. I'm so hungry. Thank you.
First of all, choco milk.
Because I grew up in times of deep pastroc.
Great. This is Bugatsa with meat.
My favorite is with cream, which should be this one. Or no.
This is with chocolate.
Oh. Chocolate. What is this? This is with
cream
and cinnamon, which is perfect. I love this.
And everybody loves Bugatsa.
Everybody loves it, and the people from Athens, they make jokes about this, but they love it too. Πώς λέγεται η τούρτα στη Θεσσαλονίκη Bugatsa με κεριά? Πώς λένε οι Θεσσαλονικείς το sleeping bag Bugatsa με τουρίστα? We have to try this. I never tried with
chocolate.
No. Λέω. Είναι light, eh? Είναι για μπύρα, μπορεί μου.
I know.
First we shake, or like this. Cheers.
All right. This is so metal.
Very metal.
So Leon is the new part of the family?
Yeah, he's a new one. He's only 3 months old. He's great. I love it.
That's the last one.
The last one.
From the cream portion.
Yes.
Rah.
Ah, no, it was 2 pieces.
Chocolate.
Πολύ ωραία με σοκολάτα.
Ναι.
Δεν ξέρω, δεν μπορώ να φάμε κιμά. Δεν μου βγαίνει, δεν θέλω.
Το ξέρω, παιδί, μην τρως. Δεν σε πιέσαμε.
Τώρα στρώσαμε. Can you fucking believe it? All this cooking stuff, I hate all those shows.
Αρχίζω να πασπαλίζω βούτυρο από πάνω. Γιατί άμα κουμπίσω το πινέλο πάνω στο φίλο μου,
αυτό
θα γίνει να ανοιχτεί το φίλο και να μην γίνει ποτέ τραγανό και να μην αφρατεύει. Τώρα.
Αυτό είναι το μυστικό.
Τώρα έχει περισσέψει αρκετό βούτυρο, αλλά δεν μας πειράζει γιατί ό,τι βούτυρο περισσέψει το ρίχνουμε στο τέλος από πάνω.
Καλέ, ο Άκης ξέρει να τα κάνει σωστά. Πάρα πολύ ωραία.
Πάνω από το φίλο μου. Και τελικά η μπουγάτσα μας να βγει σούπερ τέλεια.
Βγει άλλο νικαιωτική όμως, ρε. Ε?
So, we're back here in my storage room where we're kind of working on this type of studio setting where we want to start filming a bunch of videos for you guys because we've been getting a lot of positive feedback. And yeah, I would like to, you know, based on your feedback, I would like to film some stuff for you. And we're gonna be uploading stuff very soon. So make sure to stay tuned, subscribe to the channel and all that. And turn your notifications on. And we'll be seeing you very soon with a lot of cool content.